Hello everybody, welcome back to another Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2021 tutorial. In this one, I'm going to show you how to create text, and then I'm going to show you how to underline it as well. And I know that sounds kind of trivial and easy, but Premiere Pro has been very difficult to underline text historically with their legacy title engine. So let's get right into this. The first step is I've dragged and dropped some footage into my project panel, as we do. And I've also dragged then and dropped that onto the timeline. So I've got a video here of this lady just walking with her ice cream. Whatever, it doesn't really matter. It's the technique that counts. All right, the next step here is you'll notice that I am first off working in the editing workspace. So if you're not, left click on that to make sure that you are. Now, go to your toolbar, and down here you're going to see my toolbar. I'm going to actually decrease the size. Well, you know what, that doesn't look too bad. Let's increase it a little. No, we're just going to leave it. Yeah, let's go right here. This is my toolbar, and at the bottom of my toolbar, you're going to see something called a type tool. Left click on the type tool or press T. The cursor has changed, and now I can click anywhere on my video here, left click, and I've got the ability now to type in text. So I'm going to type in ice cream, exclamation mark. Awesome. Now that might be all you need to do if you just want to put some text on there. If you want to move it, I'm just going to select the selection tool, and I'm going to move it down to the bottom here so it's a little easier to see. Okay, great. Now if you're following along with me, you want to now go up to the window, go to window, and then left click and make sure there's a check mark beside effect controls. Pardon me. Actually, you know what? Make sure there is a check mark beside essential graphics. Effect controls is already open. Yes, essential graphics is the next one. Now you're going to get a whole bunch of stuff here on the right side. Ignore this. What you need to do is you need to left click on edit. When you left click on edit, you're going to see a whole bunch of new options. A lot of them you may not even know they were there. You can center your text, you can align your text, reposition it, a whole bunch of things. But to underline it, all you need to do now is double-click on the text so that it's all selected. So you can see here, I just double-clicked on it and the whole thing selected. And now go down to here underneath text, and you'll see the T with the line underneath it. Left-click on that, and you have now underlined your text. Now, as a bonus, if you want to do more things, like I said, you could center your text like this. You could change its position. You can change if you want to add a stroke to it, let's add a black, like I could just add a nice little red stroke just for the heck of it and click off, and you'll see here it's got a nice little red stroke. There are all of these different options there if you want to, you know, add a background in like that. Again, guys, that's outside the scope of this video, but to underline it, create text, and do all those fancy things, that's all there is to it, guys. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Got a ton more stuff coming up. Stay tuned.